Hans Geist, and working on a mural here at the Schriever Water Plant. They wanted to do something patriotic, an eagle, and of course you see the flag waving in the background, kind of a swamp scene. So we're going to do a little painting today, and let's check it out.